morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the captain and his crew, I would like to welcome you on board this KLM Cityhopper flight with destination Amsterdam. We extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue and Sky Team members. Our flying time today will be approximately 35 minutes, and we would like to start with some instructions to ensure your safety on board.
Ladies and gentlemen, please fasten your seatbelt. This is how to fasten the seatbelt and tighten it. And this is how to open it. There are four emergency exits on board. Two doors at the rear and two doors at the front of the aircraft. Floor level lighting will guide you to these exits. Please identify your nearest emergency exits, bearing in mind that these may be behind you. We will now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If the cabin pressure drops, oxygen masks will appear automatically above all seats. Pull the mask towards you. This releases the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Adjust the headband and breathe normally. If you're traveling with children, put on your own mask first before helping the children. Next, the life vest. Put your head through the opening. Fasten the strap around your back and attach it in front. Make sure to tighten it. To inflate your life vest, pull firmly on the red tabs. This should never be done inside the aircraft. If necessary, more air can be added to your life vest by blowing into the tubes. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. The life vest is located under your seat. Details of all safety instructions are in the safety on board card, which is kept in the seat pocket.
Welcome to Amsterdam. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. You may now switch on your phone and other devices. As soon as the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off, you may connect your belongings from the luggage. However, please be careful, as items may have fallen during flight and could fall out unexpectedly. Wish you a pleasant stay or a good and safe onward journey. And thank you from all crew working on this flight. We look forward to seeing you aboard of a KLM flight again soon. Dames en heren, welkom in Amsterdam. Let alsjeblieft nog even zitten met uw stoel in de pas. U mag het telefoon en andere apparaten weer aanzetten. Zodra het bordje en stoel in de vast uit is, mag u uw bagage pakken. Echter let op, de bagage kan tijdens het vlucht verschoven zijn en uit de bagagebakken vallen. Geniet van uw verblijf tot vervolg van uw reis. En namens de gehele crew, dank u wel. We hopen u snel weer bij KLM aan boord te mogen ontvangen. And ladies and gentlemen, we've got some extra information regarding your connection flights. If you're traveling to Minneapolis on the KL6059, your gate will be D1 Delta 1. And if you're traveling to Panama City on the KL0757, your gate will be E3 Echo 3. If you're traveling to Atlanta on the KL6013, your gate will be D1 as well, Delta 1. And for all other flights, please check the television screens inside the terminal. Thank you and goodbye.